mean, the worst possibility is that human life may be extinguished, and it is a very real possibility, very real. And that is the worst. But assuming that doesn't happen, I can't bear the thought of many hundreds of millions of people dying in agony only and solely because the rulers of the world are stupid and wicked, and I can't bear it.